The PNG Fire Services expressed disappointment over vandalism of one of its newly donated fire trucks. The fire truck was damaged during a response by firefighters from Port Moresby's town fire station to a structure fire at Hanuabada village on the evening of Monday, 16th August. According to the situation report, the fire broke out from an unused canteen in the village and firefighters from the town fire station responded. A large crowd had gathered and were creating a commotion at the scene, all the while the firefighting crew was conducting its response to the fire. Then in the midst of the crowd, a heavy object was thrown at the fire truck, smashing a back cabin window. Bystanders alerted the firefighters, but no one could identify the culprit. Deputy Fire Chief Roa lamented that many people do not respect the work firefighters do and continue to harass and assault fire personnel, as well as damaging vital life-saving equipment that's worth thousands of kina. Chief Roa condemned the attack on the fire truck, saying the fire truck is one of five fully kitted fire trucks given by the Queensland Fire Extension Services early this year. He said the PNG Fire Service, through an existing partnership with QFES, they secure these refurbished multi-purpose fire trucks capable of responding to firefighting operations and road accident rescue. Frida Kana, TVWAN News.